scrape off the excess cement. Bind the rebar columns with rebar rings. Fix it in place with steel wire. Woo!